How can I persuade my wife to let me lick her pussy before she takes a bath? Hi, my name is Martha. I'm a clinical sexologist with a doctorate in human sexuality, and I'm also a relationship coach. You can find me at eroscoaching.com. So this is a really good question. This person wants to be able to give his wife oral sex before she takes a bath. So my answer is try suggesting giving her oral sex after she takes a bath. A lot of people think of their genitals as dirty. And as a woman with a vagina who menstruates, there is an association, not from my mom, but from people around me, of the period being like the curse, being dirty. And so it's like, you know, from down there as well. So when you want to give your wife oral sex, and you're asking this probably because you have never given or she's never allowed, one of the associations that we have around anything down there is that it's dirty. So that's the reason why I'm saying, instead of asking to give her oral sex before a shower, try asking her after her shower, after her bath. And you can also ask to do it in the bath, so she can wash up immediately after that, so that she's not dirty and then she doesn't feel like she's going to catch any like bacteria or infections. So some women are very particular about cleanliness. And so once you are able to do that, even if it's for a little while, you can actually then ask her and see how she feels about it. And you can make her feel safe by saying you're going to do it after the bath or in the bath, and so she can clean up. And you can also set a time limit. You can say, let me just do it for a minute. And then you actually keep the timer or stopwatch there, so she feels that, okay, it's just a minute. Let me really, like, she might also be a little bit curious how that is. So putting a time limit is important. Another one is having like a safe word, or having her have the choice of being able to stop you at any moment. And she really needs to feel safe. So you might want to say something along the lines of, hey, you know, I want to give you oral sex. So I understand that you don't feel comfortable about it, and you said no in the past. So I want to know, like, what are some of the things that some of the reasons you don't want to receive oral sex. So she might say, I don't know, I just don't think it's the right thing to do. And they say, well, it's not true, you know, how about like in Kama Sutra and the Indian temples, like oral sex is a sexual act that is between two consenting adults. And, you know, I love you, I want to give you pleasure. I would like us to be able to just try and see how that is. So what would you need to feel safe? And then you can say things like, if you tell me to stop, I will stop. So how about that? Like, let's come up with a very clear signal, and I will stop. If it is shorter than 5 minutes, so then I will stop. But I plan to do this for like just 5 minutes for a start. So how do you feel about that? You can stop me at any point. I'll do it for 5 minutes. So then let's do it like after the shower, or we can do it like in the shower, so you can feel like you can clean up after. So once she's done that, and you then start varying the way you do it, like maybe you can try different techniques with your tongue, and also you can extend the duration. Then from there, you can then even start talking about doing it later on before she does the bath. So it's really important to make it more progressive, so that it's not so intimidating and overwhelming. So this is Martha of Eros Coaching sharing with you my thoughts about giving your wife oral sex before shower, doing it after, having safe word, having a time limit, and keeping the communication channels open. So I'd love to hear from you, your thoughts and comments about it. And you can always ask me questions at ask@eroscoaching.com.